Good morning, Golden View. Today is Tuesday, May 7th, 2019.
Today for lunch is the choice of a 6-inch Subway sandwich or a slice of Big Daddy's pizza with a broccoli and carrot cup of fresh orange and milk.
Attention, Golden View. Do you have plans to go on vacation before the last day of school? If so, please tell Mrs. Camille in the front office.
Are you switching schools for next school year? Let Miss Camille know about that, too.
Friday was the final day to turn in your library book. If you did not turn in your overdue book, Mrs. Odell will be handing out fine slips to students who have not returned their overdue book.
In other news, this week is Teacher Appreciation Week here at Golden View.
Teacher Appreciation Week is a week-long celebration in recognition of teachers and their contributions they make to education and society.
Teacher Appreciation Week is always held during the first full week of May of every year and provides an opportunity for students, their parents, and school principals to show their appreciation for the hard work teachers do and the extra hours that many put into their classroom.
When some loud bragger tries to put me down and says his school is great, I tell him right away, now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state. I got for football and track. I'm proud to wear it now when I cruise around the other parts of the town. I got my decal and badge, so be true to your school.
Attention students, tomorrow is the 2019 South High Video Awards Show. Festivals begin with the carnival at 4 p.m. in the South High parking lot, followed by a video award show at 6 p.m.
All students who are taking Mr. Butterfield's video classes next year are encouraged to attend. A $5 wristband will get you into the video award show and can be purchased at the event.
Talk to Mr. Clot in the Denali Pod if you have any questions.
In other news, next school year, all language arts classes will receive a new curriculum called Springboard.
To learn more about Springboard, all Golden View families are encouraged to attend an informational meeting tonight in the library from 6 to 7 p.m. Refreshments will be provided.
Okay, Golden View, now it's time for Book Title Tuesday, which is GVTV's way of seeing how well you know your books.